You may have a carrot. Poor bloody thing was starving in its pen. Again, not what I wanted. It fine. Oysters probably go well with something, but I just don't know what. If I cook sawdust, what does that make? Charcoal? That looks like it's going to take a long time. So let's chat with you. I wonder if we'll reach the turtle in time. The turtle's in time. You get that reference? I'll take it. Ceramic bowl's like 700 or so glim. I'll take it. Any day of the week. Harry? Yep. Got a few quests going on the trot. Looks like we've got two treasure to unload, to uncover, I should say. Wake up. Old carpet and valuable ring, nice. A valuable ring. Everyone can start for a while. No! That was not already done. Now it's gone far away. Alright. I need iron ore. So is there a mine I can go to? This is near the start of the game, isn't it? Old Harbor? It's probably better for me just to go... Right. This... Okay, wait. We have a look here. Shenanigans, was it? Yeah, Furugawa. Let's go to Furugawa then. Cracking two fishes in. pod. Eh. If I knew what to do with these fish, then it'd be different, but... To me, it's just another resource. Old shoe, fantastic. I'll be here. Are these people waiting for food? I didn't mean to give you that apple. I didn't mean to. Atul must be starving. Where is him? Where is him? Where is him? Where is him? Okay, so sawdust makes coal. Okay. Okay, carrots. Let's try that. Where is a tool? There you are. You may have... pork chops. That's your favorite, isn't it? Okay. Now let's navigate to... Furugawa. Yes. There we go. One more, and can I get like a quick treasure or something like that? No. You're not allowed. Not allowed. There we go, cod. Let's get this shot on the road. Oh. It's not you then. No, you. Yes. I don't think this will make it. Oh, it does make it. I might be able to get that if I go to the very top. To the tippy top. Okay. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Okay. I have to go to the very end of the island and then... It could be possible. Moist. What are you selling here? Pork chops, that's right. Do you want that? Okay, so wait. 1, 2, 3, go. Do I need just like a bit further of a boost? I don't think so. I think I might need an extra power. Or maybe I missed something near the very beginning. Always possible. Seems to be its limit. I already got that one, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, look. Done. So, letter. Okay. And I forget what to do with the sloth. Confront the horrible woman. I think I've seen this particular person once before, but it's so far back in my memory. It's like months. Now we want to go back to you. Needs to be watered. Do you need a hug? No? What did I make this time? Brain salad? Okay. Let's just make plain rice. Ah, rah, rah. Playing too much of any game can be exhausting, in my opinion. Alright, now, need to get close to this, so maybe this one's gonna be quickest. Yep. This should be fine. Jewels. Okay, so do you like stimulants? Okay. So at least he likes stimulants. I think I can just cut straight through. Am I going to have an opportunity to, yes, I will. Come on, there we go. There we go. Got screwed out of that one because of the positioning of my my housing. ZZZ, okay. Ding dong. Now, where do we need to go? Okay, we're moving. Rice, baby. Fruit salad? That only makes poached something, so I won't do that. I should cook one char. I'm curious as to what comes out. It's probably good, it's gonna be grilled fish. It's whatever. Oh man. Keeps like stealing things. I don't mind it actually. Okay, completed. So we've got enough of these. Let's just deal with this first. The watering is a pain. I think you're right, Ozudu. The boat is definitely not built to code. I mean, let's take a bird's eye view of it again.